fighting army is called KPR, the Korean, Pakistani, and Russian Alliance. In addition to being at war with the governments of all three nations, this terrorist group has also declared war on the United States. They've collapsed our communications grid, taken our satellites offline, and deployed WMDs in several American cities. Our nation's entire defense apparatus has been castrated, and there are enemy troops on our soil. Before the military network went down, we intercepted KPR chatter that can help us identify their next target, get to the NSA building, and recover the hard drive with that intel. James Walker and Anvil One are deployed in Los Angeles via helo insertion. The team is ordered to infiltrate the National Security Agency building, neutralize all hostiles, secure valuable intel, and then move towards the extraction point.
Once it is started, it cannot be finished, Luna.
Look out! All attackers! Holy shit!